In this problem, first I'm just writing the given data here. So here RM yield value is given as 5.5%.